guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are back with another awesome video. I'm going to show you how to use a curry coat, the correct way of carrying it. So let's get right into it. Normally, most of the people, because babu, of course you're new to a thing, of course your first time mom, you are new to everything about babies. So ukibeba, mostly utajipata umeibeba hivi. Looking at it this way, as you are walking around, you're prone to kuigonga gonga, and like it's not even safe. Ukaweza gonga kitu nayo ukiwa umeibeba hivi, ita topple over, mtoto ataanguka. So yeah, that's not correct. Hata hivi pia, most of you guys mnapendaga kuibeba hivi because you think it's fancy and everything. No, it's not supposed to be carried this way. The reason why I had to advocate kuibeba hivi ni juu mtoto akiwa ndani, of course kuna weight, and ikiwa umeiwekelea hapa ina press hizo blood whatever hizo. So ndio unaona mara mingi ukiwa unabeba mtoto hii, hizi veins zinaendelea ku build up, inanona kwa sababu una press hizo veins, and now blood high flow kwa. So ndio to avoid all that, you're supposed to like mbisha yu mkono vawe, upitishe, ushikilie hiki kitu. Then, hivi, it's easier to move around. Ukiwa ina narrow space, umeza pito kuu umebeba hivi. Like, umeze songesha tu nyuma, ndio uweze kutoshe yu space. Bila a lot of problems, you know. Lafu pia unaona, ukitembea kuu umebeba hivi, it's easier kutembea straight. Hivi, unajua kaa kubeba ndo, like unajipata umeinama, hivi una strain, but ukiwa hivi, it's comfortable. So you guys should try it this way. Let me demonstrate with a baby. You'll get clear the same. I just put the baby inside. So I'm going to show you guys how it works. Unapisha mkono hivi, as I showed you earlier. Unashikilia hapo. And yes, you're good to go. It's comfortable, it's quite comfortable kumbeba hivi. You can like maneuver your way. It's not hard. He's quite like nasi ati ako kilo kidogo. He's ako na kilo nyingi, like over 6 kgs, and I can do comfortably, meaning it's the best way to do it kuliko kufanya sijui hivi. You see, even it's quite risky for the baby kwanza kama uko place inje, and so that's it for today. Let's meet in our next video. Thank you for watching till the end. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like and share my content. It really like helps me grow. So yeah, let's meet in our next. I love you. Bye.